Hi friends, welcome to Kiddo Kids. Okay, so today also was a very nice day, and I'm really happy today because now Friday and Saturday holiday is coming. So I'm really happy today was the last day of school. You know, today I played a lot. I played basketball in my school. Then we had two PE periods today. Luckily, our PE teacher, he had substitution for the next period also. So we were continuously playing PE for 1 hour and 5 minutes. So first time I played basketball, then I went to football. So I had so much fun today. So even I hope you all had fun. Today also we'll be having the SMS contest. So you know, unfortunately, if you couldn't win the recently latest, so before days, then you can again participate today. Today's question also I will be telling soon, and the format, right? The format is going to be NTV space Kiddo Kids space your answer space your name. So okay, starting itself, I will tell you the question. The question for today, the SMS contest question, is what has a neck but no head? So the question is, what has a neck but it doesn't have a head? So what has a neck but no head? That is the SMS contest question today. So you can SMS your answers to 3537 NTV space Kiddo Kids space your answer space your name. Okay, anyway, let's go for a caller now. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, what's your name?
Hariharan.
Yes, I do remember you. Okay, Hariharan. So I last Thursday also you called, right?
No, yeah, I called. But yesterday I tried many times, but I couldn't get.
Okay, you couldn't connect the call. Okay, no problem. Today you got, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Hariharan, do you know about the SMS contest that we are having?
Yeah, I just heard now.
Okay. So, anyway, SMS...
But yeah. I have a doubt.
Okay, don't tell me the answer.
No.
Okay.
It's relating to the SMS question.
Okay, you can ask.
See, if NTV space, then Kiddo space, Kiddo Kids, or it should be together?
It should be, it can be together, or there can be a space in between, it doesn't matter.
And they're all capital letters?
No, that also doesn't matter, the format doesn't matter. The format matters, but the way, it doesn't matter if it's caps lock or not.
Okay, fine.
Okay, so you are, okay. I hope you know the format.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. So, maybe the question is a little tricky, but anyway, most, we'll know the answer, right?
Yeah, I'll try my level best, bro.
Okay. So anyway, Hariharan, what did you do today?
Today I didn't do much. Anything. I'm going to have my lunch.
Okay. So you have your lunch at 4 o'clock?
No, because I was being lazy.
Okay. So you are lazy. So from 2 o'clock you spend your time again and again. Now 4 o'clock you're going to have lunch.
Actually, I'll tell you one thing. Yesterday I went to watch movie. I came back at 1:30, so my sleep was not so good.
Okay.
So I feel ready to have lunch.
Okay. So which movie did you go for?
I saw Vikrams I.
Okay. How was the movie? I heard it was a good movie.
Yeah, it's awesome. Really good. You want to know the suspense?
No, I better watch the movie.
Okay. Fine. We have our Malayalam star Suresh Gopi.
Yeah, Suresh Gopi is acting as some. I don't remember. What does
he's a doctor. Then the suspense will go.
Okay.
The thrill will go.
Okay, don't tell. So it's an action thriller movie, right?
Romantic revenge story.
Okay, romantic and revenge story.
Yeah, you have to watch it. Please don't miss it.
Okay. So Vikram's I.
Yeah.
Okay. So I heard that was a very nice movie. So maybe I'll go for in the weekend.
Yeah. So your
okay.
I'll convince your parents.
Yeah, okay. So anyway, who did you go with for the movie?
I went with my parents.
You went with your parents, okay. So did your parents like the movie?
Of course.
Okay.
My mom was shocked, she's not used to Tamil movies. She's like, my God, this movie is a big budget movie. And you know one thing?
Yes.
I was started the shooting at 2012, it completed only in 2015.
Yeah, so that means it's because of all the graphics, I guess.
Yeah, graphics and Vikram's different roles. He had to become fat, then thin, then many other things.
Okay. Anyway, which game do you want to play?
You have what on?
Now I have GK riddles, then spelling, connection, atlas, sentence making, dictionary, and tongue twister.
And tongue twister.
Yeah, tongue twister.
Can I play two games, please?
Two games, I'm sorry. Tomorrow, you know, Sunday also you can go call and play the next game you like.
Okay, fine. And today I'm choosing different spelling.
Spelling, okay. So, okay, we'll go for a little easy one then.
Okay, fine.
Okay?
I'll try.
Okay. Tell me the correct spelling. You only have one chance, okay?
Sure.
Because it's an easy one.
Okay, fine.
Tell me the spelling of viewer.
Sorry?
Viewer.
Okay, I'll tell you.
Okay.
V-I-E-W-E-R.
Okay. Because I had a little doubt if you say V-E. That's why I made this question.
Okay, fine.
Because, you know, I asked my friends also this question. They said V-E-I-W-E-R.
Yeah, because they feel confused.
Yeah. Okay, anyway, you said it correct. Anyway, Harihan, thank you for calling.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, so that was Ariana who called us. And now I hope you all can see the SMS question right now. What has a neck but no head? SMS format is NTV space, KiloKids space, your answer space, your name. So this is a format you will send your answer. And also the number to send is 3537. And you know, after doing that, what you have to do is call me at 052-9611-333. Okay, and you know, there are many artistic children also, you know, in my class also, we are doing the board work right now. There are many children who, you know, draw pictures very beautifully. So even if you are one of a person like that, you can send us pictures at kidokids@ntvua.com, and then we will be showing your awesome pictures on NTV, on my show. So don't forget to send your pictures, and also, you know, you can send stories. Hopefully, I will be reading a story. Shan sent us a story. Hopefully, I will be reading his story today. You know, he sent a very nice story on a very good moral. So, even if you want to send stories like that, you can send it to kidokids@ntvua.com. And also, I told you, we have the, you know, letter competition. So, the topic for the letter was, you know, you should send it to me in a way that you're sending it to your friend and describing about the picnic you just went, okay? So, you're telling your friend, you're describing your picnic to your friend. So, you have to send a letter like that to me. That is also at kidokids@ntvua.com. And also, you know, we have a new show that's coming up, that's Arangetam. So, it's a new show, it's a show for, you know, talented children. They can show their first show, maybe they're a little bit shy and all, but no problem. You can do your first show through NTV. So, if you want to participate in this, then you must be very talented in singing or dancing or instrumental music, anything you like. Instrumental music like piano, flute, violin, drums, anything like that. So if you want to participate, then you can contact email ar@ntvua.com. So ar@ntvua.com, you can send your details and then we'll be contacting you soon. And you know, today also we are giving 3 tickets for the Latino Circo, the live circus that's happening in Abu Dhabi. So we'll be giving 3 tickets for that. So 3 lucky winners will be taking their tickets home. So the first way to win is the SMS contest. You can see the SMS question right now. And the second way to win is the best caller of today. And the third way to win is the best singer actually. So whoever sings the song for us, the best. So we'll choose the best singer from that. And then we'll choose the best singer and we'll announce the winners in the last. So today also I'll be having a story, and today my topic is about the language Spanish. So Spanish is a very, very widely used language. It is also called Castilian. You know, the Spanish is also called Castilian. Today even I'll be teaching you how to speak Spanish, 2 sentences only. So like, what's your name and how do you, like if somebody asks you what's your name in Spanish, how to reply, or if you want to ask any Spanish people what's their name, then like that. I'll be teaching you just 2 sentences. So that also will be happening. And now we'll talk about Spanish. Spanish is also called as Castilian, is a Romance language that originated in the Castile region of Spain. So it approximately 470 million people speak Spanish as a native language, making it second only to Mandarin in terms of its number of native speakers worldwide. So okay, anyway, let's go, before going to the details into that, let's go for a caller. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Pavan.
Pavan, you called yesterday also, right?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, welcome to Kiddo Kids. So, Pawan, what did you do today?
Today, I was completing my notes.
Okay, today full day you are completing your notes.
Yeah, only some which are not complete.
Okay, some which are not complete. Okay. So, how is your brother doing?
Yeah, my brother is watching TV.
Okay, he's watching the show right now.
Yeah.
So, did you send the SMS for the SMS question?
No, I don't know.
Okay. So, you know, many people might even send the answer as, you know, human beings. But if you're going to send like that, then mostly your answer is wrong. So, I will be giving clues further on for the answer. But only one clue I'll be giving.
Okay.
Okay, so don't forget to hear the clue. I hope you know the answer for this.
Yeah, try.
Okay, you try. So, it's a little bit doubt for you, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway, try and then you can SMS to 3537.
Okay.
Okay, Pawan. Okay, Pawan, today was a usual day, right?
Yeah.
Okay, what are your plans for the weekend?
Yeah, I thought I'll call my relatives.
Okay, so your relatives are coming over to your house.
Yes.
Okay. So you have your relatives coming over. Then maybe exams are also going on.
Oh yeah, exams are also going on.
Okay. So what exam do you have on Sunday? I have maths exam.
Even I also have maths.
Okay. So same pitch. Even you have maths exam. Okay. So is maths a tough subject?
Yeah.
Okay. It is a little bit tough. Okay. So which chapter is coming?
Algebraic expressions
and rational numbers. Okay. So anyway, Pawan, today are you willing to sing a song for me?
I don't know which song should I sing.
Okay, any song. You know, there are demons, there is titanium.
No, this time I need you to choose one song.
Okay, any song will be nice because I enjoy English songs, you know. Even Malayalam songs I like, you know. After Georgia sang a very nice song for us, I like Malayalam songs also. So, even if it's your wish actually.
Oh.
Or, okay, anyway, if you don't, okay, maybe next time, right?
I will sing.
Okay, so you are willing to sing, that's my boy. Okay, anyway, sing.
Problem.
Anyway, that was a very nice song. Okay, anyway, Pawan, which question, which game do you want to play?
Hey, wait, I want to tell something. Next time, I think my brother is going to call.
Okay.
He will sing the whole song. He knows better than me, really.
Okay, no problem. Okay, anyway, which game do you want to play, Pawan?
My brother is telling that he wants to sing it
now. No, when he calls, you can sing, okay?
Okay.
So, anyway, Pawan, which game do you want to play?
Random
game, okay. Then maybe we'll go for tongue twister, maybe?
Tongue twister, I don't want because...
Okay, tongue twister is a little bit tricky.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe you like Atlas, Connection, anything?
Dictionary,
okay. So, do you have a dictionary with you?
No.
Okay, then we'll play next time, okay? We can only play dictionary if you have a
very... Spelling, okay.
But spelling is over.
Then Atlas.
Atlas, okay. Your last choice is Atlas. Okay, anyway, you start.
Russia.
Australia.
Australia. America.
America. Austria.
Austria. Antarctica.
Antarctica. Okay, let me think. Afghanistan.
And...
Norway, Yemen.
Yemen. Netherlands.
Netherlands. Okay. So that was a very nice game. Okay, anyway, Pavan, thank you for calling. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, that was Pavan who called us. Okay, anyway, don't forget to, you know, send in your SMS to 3537 with the, you know, with the correct answer. The format to send is NTV space Kidu Kids space your answer space your name. You know, even the most number of SMS also we'll be checking. Like that, yesterday also we got many SMS from, you know, the winners. So that's why we selected them. They were desperately, they wanted to win the prize. So, you know, even if you send many SMS also, you might win the prize. So that is also one way to win the prize. And other way to, you know, your luck. It's your luck actually. It's based totally on your luck. So anyway, you try your luck. And the question is, what has a neck but no head? So I hope you all know the answer. It's a little bit easy one, right? So okay, anyway, we are talking about you know, Spanish. Okay, before going to that, let's go for a caller. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, what's your name?
Georgia.
You know, whenever you call me, you know, I have a doubt. What is your spelling? What is the spelling of your name?
G-E.
Okay.
O-R-G-I-A. Yeah.
Okay. Because I have a doubt. Because there are many spellings for that.
You know George?
Yeah, that I know. George. Then cut the E and put I-A.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Because I had a doubt like that. Okay. Anyway, Georgia, what did you do today?
I came back from school.
Came back from school. Had lunch.
I was very happy that 2 days holiday.
2 days holiday, me too, same bitch.
And then I thought to finish all my homework today. And
okay. Okay, you plan to be a good girl today. And at last do your homework.
Yeah.
Okay, and then enjoy Friday and Saturday.
Yeah.
Okay, so is your exams going on?
It will start on Sunday.
Okay, it will start on Sunday, so not that much enjoyment.
Yeah.
Okay. So, which exam do you have on Sunday?
Maths.
Maths exam. Even I have maths exam. So, what is your, you know, everybody has maths exam on Sunday. What is your, you know, which subject do you have?
Maths.
Not subject, I'm sorry. Which topic do you have?
Algebra.
Algebraic expressions.
And?
Same thing.
Rational.
Oh my God, that's also the same thing. You're in my school. Yeah, so you are in girls' and same portion you also have.
I'm in Avron.
Yeah, I know you are in Avron itself. Even I am in Avron. So even you have the same topic I have.
Oh, so same school, right? So it will be same topic.
Okay, and Wednesday, which exam do you have?
What do you mean by Wednesday?
No, which is the next exam?
I don't know.
Okay, very good girl. Okay, anyway, Georgia, can you sing a song for me?
It's your turn. Elvis premiere is today.
Oh, I totally forgot about that. Okay. So, you didn't say which Thursday. You didn't say which Thursday. It can be next year Thursday. It can be, you know, next week Thursday. It can be any Thursday. You didn't say which Thursday. Okay, now it's your turn to sing a song.
No, I said next week Thursday, which is today.
Yeah, but you didn't say which Thursday. I don't remember anything you saying, okay?
Next week Thursday. I said last week.
Okay, you said last week, but I don't remember. You know, I told you my memory is really bad, right?
You know many songs like, you can sing Titanium or...
No, Titanium is really high pitch. I can't sing all that.
I know that.
You know, she'll be like, I am Titanium. No, he will be like, I am Titanium. That part I will never sing.
You sing till the, you know.
No. So, anyway, Georgia, you can sing a song, right? You know, we should always make the, you know, talented ones do. All the people who can't do will be sitting and talking.
You should also gain a talent.
My talent, I study good and I dance. I dance. That is my talent.
Okay, you can dance right now, right?
I can't dance in front of you. I can sit on my, I'll sit on my chair and dance if you want.
You better sing a little bit. I want to hear.
No, my, you know, you heard my voice, right? That's enough. So singing will be too much.
That iCarly song, right?
Yeah.
You sang with me.
I didn't sing with you. I just mouthed the lyrics.
Yeah, you just do that now.
Okay, anyway, your prompting for me to sing is not going to work because today I won't be singing.
Okay, next Thursday, which is coming Thursday.
Okay, maybe. Okay?
Okay.
Let me think about it.
Okay.
Or maybe I'll record my singing in my house and I'll send it to you.
Okay.
I'll send it to your email ID. Okay, anyway, so first of all, are you planning to sing a song today? Today or you will make that song till tomorrow?
I have nose block and throat pain. I don't know what to
do. Okay, no problem. Sunday maybe you will get better.
Yeah.
Okay, anyway, which game do you want to play?
Atlas is over. What is
that? Tongue Twister we have. Tongue Twister is my favorite, you know. Okay, maybe you're a little scared, I guess.
Yeah, I have experienced that. Red bulb and...
Okay. So you have got experience, so you don't want to take that experience again.
Yeah.
Okay. So then otherwise you can take connection game, otherwise spelling is over, GK, riddle is there.
I'll go for connection.
Okay, you'll go for connection. Okay, anyway, you start.
Sofa.
A. Ant.
Tank.
Tang. G. Let me think. Gills.
Sun.
Sun. Let me. N, right?
Yeah.
Nest.
Nest.
Yeah.
T again. Throat.
T again for me.
Yeah.
I didn't get a T. Okay. T. T.
So clever.
See?
A. Antelope.
Antelope. Okay. Antelope. E. Eagle.
E again. Egg.
Okay. So that's very nice. And thank you for a compliment. I know I'm very clever, but most of the times I get that remark. Thank you again for that. Okay, anyway, I again thank you for calling.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Okay, that was Georgia who called us. She calls us and she desperately wants me to sing. That I understood. But that won't be happening in maybe, I can't say a time limit, but that won't be happening mostly that won't be happening. Okay, anyway, today, our topic is Spanish. Spanish, I told you, it is being spoken by 470 million people. And, world's most spoken language is Mandarin, that is Chinese. Then after that comes Spanish. That's why it has, for 470 million people. And there are an estimated 548 million people, Spanish speakers, as a first or second language. I told you I will be speaking a bit of Spanish today. So let's go to that. Okay. So if you want to ask, what is your name? You have to say, if you want to say, hi, what's your name? Then you have to say, hola. Que es su nombre? So it will be hola, que es su nombre? So nombre means name. And if you want to say hi, my name is Elvin. So example, I am telling my name is Elvin. So that means mi nombre es Elvin. So if example, your name is Sam. So you should say mi nombre es Sam. So that is the way you have to tell. So I hope you understand. If I ask you hola, que es su nombre, then you should tell me mi nombre es your name. So that is that is how we say Spanish, what's your name, and how do you say my name is like that. Okay, anyway, we're talking about Spanish. Spanish is also one of the 6 official languages of the United Nations. Okay, anyway, let's go for a caller now. Hello, what's your name?
My name is
Parthen. Okay, your brother just called now.
Yeah, I heard.
Okay, Parthen, then let's skip to your song, okay?
Yes, I want to tell you something.
Okay.
Today is a special day and that is my mother's birthday.
Okay, today is your mother's birthday. Okay, happy birthday to your mother. So, what's your mother's name?
My mother's name is Sheba.
Sheba, okay. Happy birthday, auntie. So, so what did you give her? On her birthday, what did you give her?
I didn't give anything.
Okay, you didn't give anything. So maybe you're planning to give a surprise party or something.
Yeah.
Okay, something like that. Okay. So maybe Pavan is also deciding what to give.
Yeah. So how we get the tickets?
Tickets that we will be calling you from here soon. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Did you win, Pavan? Did you win, Parthan?
Yes.
Okay. Maybe yesterday I think you won. So then we will be calling you soon from here. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Anyway, can you sing a song for me?
Yeah.
Okay.
See, I never thought that I could walk through fire. I never thought that I could take the burn. I never had the strength to take you higher until I reached the point of no return. And there's just no turning back when your heart's under attack. But everything I have is my destiny. I will never say never. I will fight you forever. Whenever you knock me down, I will not stay underground. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, 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 up. Never say never. Never say never. Never say never. Never say never. Never say it.
Okay, so that's a very nice song. Okay, Parthan, anyway, thank you for calling.
Yeah.
Bye. Okay, that was Parthan who called us. You know, his brother also called us just now. And you know, I talked about Spanish this much time. And I told you we have a story to go to. So let's go to that story. So before going to that story, I'll give you a small clue for our, you know, riddle question. That is, what has a neck but no head? So this thing, we take it to school every single day. Mostly every day we take this to school. It's like part of our life. So that is one of the clues that I gave. Okay, anyway, let's go to the story now. Sent by Shan Saji, and he has said the moral of the story also. Okay, anyway, I'll read out the story now. Once there lived, title of the story is Be Hardworking Always. So I'll tell you the story. Once there lived a hardworking king. He always encouraged people who was hardworking. In his land, everyone was lazy, and they want others to do their duties and buy food and other stuffs with others' money, or ask the king for the money. So the king wanted to teach his lazy people a lesson, that they should be hardworking and should not help for money from other people. You know, so the king with his two horsemen and two soldiers went to the city to see how is the market, and he got an idea to make his lazy people more hardworking and cheerful. Okay, anyway, before going how that king understood to make his people more cheerful, let's go for a caller. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, what's your name?
Tanya.
Tanya, so how are you?
Fine.
Could you speak a little more louder?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so Tanya, what did you do in school today?
As usual,
you went to school, came back, that's it, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so what are your plans for the weekend?
Nothing much,
okay. Okay, you'll just go out with friends and all.
Yeah.
Okay, anyway, Tanya, can you sing a song for me?
No,
okay, maybe next time. Okay, Tanya, I heard you're going out with your friends.
Yeah.
Okay, so where are you planning to go?
Not yet decided.
Okay, anyway, Tanya, which game do you want to play?
What game is there?
Now, our GK is there. We have GK riddles. Connection game is over. Atlas is over. Sentence making is there. And dictionary is there, and tongue twister is there.
Spelling is over?
What?
Spelling?
Spelling is over.
Okay, riddles.
Riddles, okay. So, do you want a little bit tough one or an easy one?
Easy or tough? Not too easy.
Okay, not very easy, but a little bit tough.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so I'll ask you a little bit tough one.
Okay.
Okay? No, I think it's easy for you. Okay, what starts with the letter T, is filled with T, and ends in T?
Huh?
What starts with the letter T, and it is filled with T, and ends with T? And it is filled with T, and it ends in T. Hello.
Hello.
I need the answer fast. Okay, maybe I'll tell you the answer. Okay, Tanya, I'll tell you the answer, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, the answer is a teapot.
Teapot.
Yeah, it is filled with tea, and it is, it starts with tea and it ends with tea.
Oh, okay.
Okay, anyway, that was a tricky question, Tanya. Okay, anyway, thank you for calling. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, that was Tanya who called us, and everybody must be excited that what happens to the king, what does the king do to make his people cheerful. So I'll tell you that right now. So his he went to the market and he got an idea of how to make his people hardworking and cheerful. He told his soldiers and horsemen to find two big rocks and move it to the middle of the road, and don't move it till someone moves it, and if anyone moves the rocks, take him and come to the palace, and then the king returned to his palace. So what is his idea? So he told his horsemen and the soldiers, take two big rocks and put it in the middle of the road, then wait for someone to take the rock and move it away, then bring that person to my palace. So then everyone who saw the rocks in the middle of the road went away like they did not see. One day passed, and the next day evening, one man going to the market to buy some vegetables, and he saw the two big rocks on the middle of the road, and he thought that it could cause a lot of accident. He moved the rocks from the road to an empty place. The soldiers saw this and took him to the palace to meet the king. So now that very good man, he took the stones and he put it away. So now the soldiers saw this and they took him to the palace. So now what happens, I'll tell afterwards. So now let's go for a caller. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Shivananda.
Shivananda. Shivananda, you have called before also, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, Shivananda, what did you do today?
I did not do anything today. I went to school, came back, now watching Kiddo Kids.
Now you're watching Kiddo Kids, okay.
Yes.
So what are your plans for the weekend?
Weekend, nothing special. Maybe FA4 is coming, we have to study.
Okay. Anyway, Shivananda, which game do you want to play?
What's left there?
Now I have, we have sentence making, dictionary, tongue twister.
Yeah, today there is no any competition.
Yes, competition is there. You didn't see the question, SMS contest question?
SMS, but anything else?
Yeah, even for the best caller and the best singer, we are giving the prizes.
Oh, so I can sing?
Yeah, okay.
Can I sing?
Yeah, you can sing.
Okay. Heart beats fast, color and brown, man. Says how to be brave. How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? By watching you stand alone, all of my doubts suddenly goes away somehow. One step closer.
Okay, so that was a very nice song.
Thank you.
Okay, anyway, Shivananda, thank you for calling.
Yeah, welcome.
Okay, bye. Okay, that was Shivananda who called us. She has called us before also. Okay, anyway, let's go for a tiny break and a very nice rhyme. So let's go that. And so stay tuned to Kiddo.